Good morning from Knoxville, Tennessee, on Sunday, August 7th, 2022. Letting the pups play before we head to church. Try to get some energy out. Because Storm will have to be in his crate for about 2 hours. You can see that they have built a really good relationship. They play well together. Seiko's had to put him in his place a few times. But she is so very gentle with him. Storm, I wouldn't bite her ears with those razor teeth. If Seiko does have to correct Storm and he runs off, she always goes to check on him to make sure he's okay. So we truly could not have asked for a better puppy to introduce to our family. She's flea biting him there. Seiko, be gentle. Good girl. So hopefully they are tiring each other out. Hi, baby. We're also very careful to give Seiko some one-on-one attention. Because for 4.5 years, she's been the only princess in the house. But she's enjoying having a little brother, I think. We will leave you with this. Have a good rest of your weekend, guys. Not the Converse. We'll see you next time.